Network South East has reduced its government subsidy from £322 million in 1983 to £196 million in the last financial year. But the services have come under increasing criticism throughout the period. Overcrowding is the principal complaint the Monopolies Commission have been dealing with. It's believed they recognise British Rail can only improve services by spending more, and that's where the likely fare increase comes in. They're expected to be above the level of inflation, in line with LRT's recent announcement of a 15% rise in bus and tube fares.